A bucket can be used to mix drywall mud for a spray texture if a large area is being covered. Be sure that the bucket is clean from previous use and that there is no leftover residue inside.